Hi everyone, so have you tried this new Maggi Happy Bowl? And this one is yummy masala flavor. It is made from atta and this 50 gram pack MRP is 20 rupees. Inside the pack we get atta noodles plus yummy masala taste maker. Now heat about 2 teaspoon oil, add little bit of vegetables. Fry the vegetables for 2 to 3 minutes on medium flame. Add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric and 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder. Mix it well. Now add 180 ml of water. When the water starts to boil, break and add the noodles. After few seconds, loosen up the noodles like this. Now add the taste maker and mix everything nicely. So cook the noodles for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. Give it a mix in between. So after about 3 to 4 minutes, our Maggi Happy Bowl noodles are cooked well. Now we can serve it. So here it is, our perfect Maggi Happy Bowl noodles are now ready to eat. Overall, Maggi Happy Bowl yummy masala noodles taste is good. It has Indian masala kind of flavor. Everyone can eat it. It is not at all spicy. Kids will also like the taste. Plus, the noodles are made of atta and there is no palm oil. It has groundnut oil. So you can definitely give it a try. And if the video is useful, please like and subscribe. Thank you.